making shrimp in a pot.
Shrimp what? Shrimp.
Chowder. And,
so what do you have? What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna put the potatoes.
And how many potatoes is that?
8.
Okay, and what do you do to them?
I cut them up.
Great, so put it in.
Next, I'm gonna put this whole thing of broth.
Okay. What kind of broth is that?
I don't know.
Chicken. Low sodium. Okay, next.
I'm gonna put in this whole can of corn. Blast me. I'm gonna put a little bit of salt and pepper.
A lot of pepper, actually.
Why?
That's how you make it. It's gotta be a little spicy and Cajun-y. Okay.
You know you don't want to peel the shrimp. It's a dirty job. You want your mom to do it.
That's really nice of you.
Oh, no.
Flour. How much flour is that?
Half this bowl.
That's a quarter cup. Okay. What spices are you going to put in?
I'm going to put in some salt.
Mm-hmm. And what else?
And, Mom, what is this called?
Cayenne pepper.
Okay, I'm gonna put some
cayenne. Not a lot, because that's really spicy. Okay.
I didn't put that much.
What else do you need?
Spice, what is it?
Smoked paprika. You need kind of a lot of that.
There, that's good.
Okay. And
now I'm gonna put some of this
Italian seasoning. Sumei wants to help, but she can't. Hey!
How much should I put in?
That's good.
Should I put this in?
Yep. Red chili flake.
There.
Okay.
That's enough.
So now you're gonna mix it. Let me get you a spoon. Any advice about this? Does it taste good?
I haven't had it in a pretty long time.
Dad really likes it. Okay, stop.
Now what?
Put the lid on and turn it on.
Okay. I can't reach. Oh, well, never mind. I can.
Turn it on low for 4.5 hours. You're gonna add the shrimp. Okay, I'm just gonna do this. It's not really. There we go. Done. Put the half a cup of milk, whole milk, in with the shrimp. And put a bunch of smoked paprika and black pepper in there. And you'll let that sit in the fridge until 30 minutes before the end. And then you add it to the crock pot. And that's it. Say thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.